Mr. Jan Olesan, Mr. Eurovision, welcome to the Gold Coast in Australia.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, I think for someone like me that's been a lifelong Eurovision fan for 20 years, I never thought in a million years Australia would participate in Eurovision. Now that we've got you here, can you tell us how did this dream come true for us?
Well, first of all, Australia have had a very strong relationship to Eurovision Song Contest for very many years. And there's also really strong ties between Australia and Europe. There's a lot of Europeans living here, and there's a lot of European history living in Australia. So when we were approached by SBS, the broadcaster, we thought it was a good idea to consider this. We were approached in 2013, and in 2015 it happened, and we're very happy for that. Eurovision is not a European thing, because we have members of the EBU participating in Eurovision Song Contest, and we have members also in Northern Africa and in Middle East that could participate if they wanted. Mm. So it's a mixed thing, but we're very happy to have Australia participating.
So the EBU must see a lot of the criticism going, Australia shouldn't participate because they're not in Europe. What's the response to that when you get, you know, representations made or the comments on Facebook?
You know, we have more positive comments than we have negative comments.
Thank God for that.
And the inclusion of Australia has been widely accepted. There are some comments now and then, also from Australians, that think it's strange. But all the comments I read are mostly positive.
Fantastic. Well, Mr. Sand, thank you so much for including us in this fantastic competition. It really is a dream come true for hundreds of thousands and millions of Australians. Cool. So I hope you enjoy the Gold Coast and hopefully some sunny weather for the rest of the weekend.
Hopefully.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.